go, and they are off immediately. It's All Greek to Me. Bounds right to the front. Quest for Fame is also right there. Pistolet Blue and closest to the inside, Sky Classic. Miss Alleged is five wide, moving for the fire turn. Cartagena's running along in sixth position now. Then down on the inside, Sadler's Hall is racing seventh. Pigeon Voyager is racing in eighth position. Dear Doctor is four wide, racing in ninth. And it's in the groove. She's racing 10th in behind horses. And Falago is now running about 10 lengths from the front, unhurried in the early going. Then there's a gap of three back to the late running, long striding El Señor. Saganica trails the turf field as they turn for home with Canadian Sky Classic leading the way. But he is prompted on the outside by last year's turf champion, It's All Greek to Me. English Derby winner, Quest for Fame, tucked neatly in behind the front runner, and Pistolet Blue. He's got a very good position early. He's running along, and he's moving smoothly in fourth. Cartagena's fifth, and Miss Alleged, and Sadler's Hall toward the inside, Pigeon Voyager. Falago is down inside horses. He's about eight lengths from the front. The pace is sedate, 25 flat for the quarter. They've run a half mile in 50 and 4/5 seconds. So Sky Classic moving comfortably with It's All Greek to Me. Quest for Fame tucked neatly in behind them, nestled at the rail in third position. Pistolet Blue still moving smoothly on the outside. Then Cartagena, Miss Alleged toward the rail. Pigeon Voyager's on the outside. And then farther back in the field, it's Falago. He'll have a lot of running to do now. He's eight lengths from the front, and he's pinned down inside in the groove, who's under the firm grasp of Steve Coffin. And on the far outside, Dear Doctor with Cash Asmussen. Far back trailing now, El Señor. He's better than 15 lengths from the front. And Saganica. They've run three quarters of a mile in 15 and 4. And now, less than a half mile left in this Breeders' Cup turf. Sky Classic has been prompted the whole way by It's All Greek to Me. Quest for Fame has had a perfect trip. Pistolet Blue still waiting patiently to make his move. Cartagena, then Miss Alleged. On the outside, Pigeon Voyager. Then toward the inside, Sadler's Hall. El Señor is picking off horses on the far outside. And Falago has dropped out of it. And the field turns for home now. The stage is set for the stretch drive. It's All Greek to Me. Powers to a short lead. Sky Classic trying to battle back right there toward the inside. It's All Greek to Me. Quest for Fame is charging hard. Pistolet Blue not doing enough here. And Miss Alleged. Miss Alleged is flying down the center of the course. It's All Greek to Me. Desperately trying to hold. And Miss Alleged pulls off another shocker here on Breeders' Cup Day 1991. Just another day and another upset here. It's All Greek to Me was second as Miss Alleged wins the turf at a big, big price.